Good evening and welcome to the St. Paul's Middle School Spring Concert. We're thrilled that you're here. My name is John Hendricks. I'm Dean of the Arts for the St. Paul's School and also for St. Paul's School for Girls. Welcome. I do have a couple of items to mention before we begin. Number one, we're formulating our middle school art schedule for next year as far as what productions we'll be doing, but of a more immediate nature. Friday night at 7:30 p.m. in the Ward Center Theater is our fourth grade production of The Jungle Book. I think maybe some of you will have children in that, and we hope you'll attend. The other piece, open to rising ninth graders through 12th graders, some of you eighth graders may be interested in auditioning for our upper school musical in the fall, Shrek. We have a free workshop open from 3:30 to 6:30 on Friday in the acting lab to talk about what it's like to audition, so any of those students are welcome to attend. One final thing before I stop talking, if you would take your phones and turn them off, we are looking for a screen-free concert this evening. Again, welcome, and let's start with the 5th and 6th grade. Thank you.
Thank you all for joining us for the St. Paul's Middle School Concert. Our performance will begin with the 5th and 6th grade boys singing By Hearts and Islands. This song celebrates the joy of being somewhere you enjoy most. Each of us has a place like that. Perhaps you can imagine your favorite places we sing about this one. We hope you enjoy this evening.
Thank you.
translation of the text is "Sing to the Lord." We are also bringing you to our rendition of Pompeii. The lyrics of the song carry messages, which are especially meaningful in light of recent events in our city. Please notice and appreciate the variety of vocal range between the younger and older singers as all four middle school grades combine voices.
Thank you. The Crusader Choir performs next, and perform again before a panel of vocal judges this Friday at a choral adjudication near Hershey, Pennsylvania. Tonight we'll begin with Solidare Gloria. Sung in Latin, the song says, "To God alone be the glory." Our next song, Alleluia Amen, harkens back over 250 years as the composer Handel learned about a great victory achieved by the Jewish people during an ancient battle. The ensemble will conclude with a contemporary song called On Top of the World, which reminds us, in the words of the song, that if you love somebody, better tell them why they're here. I've climbed the highest mountain to take it in, but don't look down because I'm on top.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
joining us tonight. Thanks for giving us such great kids to work with. And, we appreciate the great families from which they come. We hope we've given back something to you. That's something St. Paul's definitely espouses, is giving back to the community. And you are certainly a part of our community. We thank you for your boys. We thank you for being here tonight. As they leave, they're going to be heading out this side door and meeting parents and family and friends outside. Again, thanks for the boys that you've built and for sending them to share our lives here at St. Paul's.